Hey! Paper? You don't make conduits out of anything these days.
Wait! Slow down!
Yep, should probably get a picture of this. It's not fetch, but it's fetch-like. Must be that guy's wallet.
This area's off limits. Oh, you go, my Mickey Mitts.
Paper dove?
You can't do it!
Okay, Chaloff, where are you?
Right by me.
Crime scene photo time. Petch has a copycat? Right behind you, little buddy. check you out.
Like he's up to no
anybody home? I was afraid of that. You What, another dove?
I'm not gonna hurt you! Give me a break! Slow down!
Yeah, baby!
Someone likes doves. This might answer a few questions. Okay, I'll take that. Have we here? Unexpected?
I joined the DUPs. If it wasn't for the whole power thing. I hope I still have the weekend off. Yeah, I promised the kids we'd go to the zoo. what are you doing?
To hell with this!
I'll teach you how to respect.
Looks like we lost him! Find him and bring him in!
Now we should let the DUPs handle this.
The target's disappeared on me!
Judge! You here? Surprise! Be a clue in this.
Jolies!
Okay. Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
And now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Well, hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much. Red, did I ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
Dawson, it's Betty.
Betty, really not a good time.
No, you don't. This time, you'll listen to me. It's time for you to stop all this foolishness and come home.
Soon, Betty, I just need to...
I know what you're just... You're there to try to fix what happened. I'm not the ditzy old one you thought I was.
Betty, you really don't understand.
Listen, while I appreciate what you're trying to do, stop doing it right now. As long as you come home safe, that's all that matters.
I can't. Soon, I promise, but not yet.
Is it Reggie who's making you stay? He's a sweet boy, but he can be stubborn when he's got his mind set. But if you told him you wanted to come home, he'd do it. He'd do anything for you. You know that, right?
Betty, I gotta go. Thanks for calling.
You tell Reggie that Betty said it's time to get both your asses home. And that I said hi.
The Reggie's scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Oh, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. There's not just one of each.
Yeah, no, I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork.
Hey man, they do the same thing to me.
There he is! Let's go! Run out!
I hear another one.
Situation team respond.
A DUP helmet. Still working?
Situation team respond. Situation team respond. We've reacquired Daughtry, east of your 40. Situation team, respond.
Reg, this conduit man, they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did, or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead, I'm sure of it.
Keep looking.
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. You can keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of dupe choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building, near 12th and Union. Why do you care about this guy? You already got Smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes, and if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, he and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man. It's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages. Don't lose Hank.
Thanks for the reminder.
Watch out for the DUP.
Excellent advice. Trying to get killed!
Ian!
Reggie, I got him!
If the cop's here, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off! Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Inghay Market. 911 switchboard's gone crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your... Oh, never mind. I already have that. Hank, I need your help!
I ain't gonna get it!
Man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
Would you slow down? I just want to talk!
Got nothing to say to you!
Thank you.
I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me!
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you, I'm...
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Because so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Reggie, it's me.
Delson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on. You know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.